Hi everyone and welcome back to Abi React Show. Guys, for this video I'm gonna react to a very special song, okay? I'm gonna react to a song dedicated to Naim, okay? A Turkish athlete, okay? One of the greatest Turkish athletes of all time. He passed away 2 years ago, and this singer APO dedicated a song to him, so I'm very curious about this song, okay? Before I start with the song, I go check out on Wikipedia about Naim, about his story, his life and everything, and it's so amazing. So I want to hear the song and I'm very curious. Let's go, guys, and let's hear this song. Let's go. It's a tribute to him. Yeah,
Now wait.
Guys, I know that story of this athlete is very tough. I have to say that he go to jail. Okay, I read it on Wikipedia that he go to jail and Turkish government pay $1 million, okay, to take him from the jail for the Olympiads. So this is so amazing. Let's go.
Demişti anam bana buzda olsan elime kaldırdım dünyayı dertlerimin yerine. Bıraktım geldim evimi geride, adımı aldılar kan karıştı terime. Demişti anam bana buzda olsan elime.
Not mad even if your eyes.
Demişti anam bana buzda olsan elime, kaldırdım dünyayı dertlerimin yerine. Omzumda dünya yükü öyle koçum adım atıyorum. Saçlarıma rüzgar vuruyor.
The only thing that I don't understand from him is why he shows to he burn in Bulgaria, if I don't get it wrong, and why he shows to be a Turkish person or Turkish athlete. I don't know that part. I didn't read that part, and I don't know why. And he died in Turkey because he's Turkish, okay? But he burned in Bulgaria. So let's go.
Saçlarıma rüzgar vuruyor. Onlar bana isim arıyor. Kül sandılar alev alıyor.
Dünyanın en güçlü adamı son 100 yılın en güçlü insanı.
Last century. He is at the time one of the most legendary athlete, Turkish athlete. Okay? And he has all the world records. I know that the Bulgaria government changed his name too. Okay, so Turkish government has to pay to change his name again to Naim. It's the story of this guy is so amazing.
Bu devran döner bir gün, dönmez sakın yolundan. Hapislere düşmesin de girmesinler kolundan.
Oh yes, he's talking about the jail now. I read that on Wikipedia, so I know. So you want to go to jail, they would not take you.
Hapislere düşmesin de girmesinler kolundan. Bir ağrı var solumda, türküler kulağımda. Öyle çok alt kırdılar ki kırdığım rekorumdan fazladır bu mevsimde.
I don't know, he's burning maybe in some Turkish minerals. Because they say he's burning Bulgaria, but maybe he's burning in some Turkish minerals. So that's the reason why Turkish government wants so much him on as his athlete. Maybe.
memleketim nazlıdır. Anam dedi yazgıdır, mapuslar esaslıdır. Razgıratta düğünlerin hepsi sözlü sazlıdır. Sen de çalma lütfen böyle kalbim bak hasarlıdır. Dağlar belki karlıdır, yollar uzun kanlıdır. Güneş doğar her bir gün ve her gün beni kandırır. Türkiye'm hiç dilimden düşmeyen bir şarkı.
Turkey is a song that I never stop singing. Oh yes, he is and Naimi was so much in love with Turkey. Obviously, they take him from the jail. They pay $1 million to take him from the jail. So obviously, he is in love with Turkey.
Bir gün ve her gün beni kandırır. Türkiye'm hiç dilimden düşmeyen bir şarkıdır. Bir derdin varsa söyle, Naim gelir kaldırır. Zalim dünya mı olmuş herkes salim.
Wow, he's saying if you have an issue, Naim will lift it right away. Okay, okay.
Naim gelir kaldırır. Zalim dünya mı olmuş herkes salim. Hayat sana ağır geldi, kalmadın mecalin. Kalbimizde varsın bizim her zaman her daim. Şampiyondur küçük dev Süleymanoğlu Naim.
Bizde varsın bizim
her zaman her daim. Şampiyondur küçük dev Süleymanoğlu Naim.
Wow, this was amazing. You are always in our hearts now and forever. Okay, this is good. I prefer that singers do this tribute when people are still alive, so they can hear it, etc., etc. But unfortunately, most of the people do the songs when people die, and this is not fair. I prefer that they maybe make songs when legends are still alive, so they can enjoy it. But okay, let's go.
Her daim şampiyondur küçük dev Süleymanoğlu Naim. Bıraktım geldim evimi geri.
Şampiyondur
küçük dev Süleymanoğlu Naim.
He said he's a champion, the little giant, okay? And Süleymanoğlu name is his name, because as I read on Wikipedia, Bulgarian government tried to change his name and make him in jail for something, and Turkish paid to get him back and give him the name Süleyman Naim.
Varsın bizim her zaman her daim. Şampiyondur küçük dev Süleymanoğlu Naim. Bıraktım geldim evimi geride. Adımı aldılar, kan karıştı terime. Demişti anam bana buzda olsan nerime. Kaldırdım dünyayı dertlerimin yerine. Bıraktım geldim evimi geride. Adımı aldılar, kan karıştı
terime. This song is so cool. I prefer that these songs came out before Naim passed away, because this song is so cool.
Adımı aldılar, kan karıştı terime. Demişti anam bana buzda olsan nerime. Kaldırdım dünyayı dertlerimin yerine. Omzumda dünya yükü, öyle koçum adım atıyorum.
Saçlarım... I don't know, maybe pain, obviously pain change people and make them stronger. Because this athlete passed so many problems in this way, and he has all world records. Wow, this is amazing.
Onlar bana isim arıyor. Kül sandılar, alev oluyor.
The part when he said he's talking about his name was, well, guys, was so amazing. I don't know what to say. This song is so cool. The only thing that I prefer to this song is that the song was made before he passed away, so he can hear the song. And but unfortunately it's not this way. The song was made when he passed away. So guys, let me know in the comments, what do you think? Let me know more information about Naim and the singer, because this is my first reaction to this singer. And I have to say that this song was so good. Let me know in the comments, guys. We'll see in the next video. Ciao a tutti ragazzi, noi ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao!